Hi, in this video we are trying to discuss about power dividers. As you can see, the frequency is 2950 MHz to 3050 MHz. The steps have been set as 21. We are trying to measure S21, that means port number 2 on the VNA is the receiver and port number 1 is the transmitter. We have used a calibration file. We have set it to continuous. We are doing it continuous measurements. On this side, we have set the graph of gain of S21 in dB against frequency. On this side of the graph, we have set phase versus frequency of S21 in degrees. As you can see, the vertical scale is set between plus minus 200 degrees. And the gain value is visible from 0 to minus 40 dBs. Now we are going to connect port number 1 to the input here. All the unused ports are deemed to be terminated in 50 ohms. Now we try to measure the output at this port. This is an unequal Wilkinson power divider. As you can see, the blue line says that the power division is minus 2 dB in this port, while the phase is set roughly at about 40 degrees. Now we replace this port 2 to port number 3. You see, we have connected it like so. Port number 1 is the source and port number 3 is the port number 2. On the computer screen, we can see that at a center frequency of 3 gigahertz, the power is minus 6.8 dB in this port, while the phase is set as 42 degrees. So we can see that this unequal power divider has divided the 0 dB power into minus 2 dB and minus 6 dBs. So this is an unequal Wilkinson power divider. Now we're going to study about the equal power divider, that is a more simpler one. As you can see, we have a microstrip line. It converges at these two points, wherein all the unequal power is being absorbed in a resistor. We connect port number 1 here and we connect port number 2 here, and the unused port is connected here. On the computer screen, you can see at 3 gigahertz the power is minus 3.4 dB and the phase is at roughly about 57 degrees. Now we change the port number 3 and the unused ports are always to be terminated in port number 1. So you can see, now we are trying to again measure. The power has been splitted equally, so we have a power of minus 3.5 dB at 3 gigahertz and the phase is same at 60 degrees. So we have studied two different variants of Wilkinson power divider, one of them unequal split and the other equal split in power, while the phase is split equally at 0 degrees in both the ports.